and I don't want to belabor this, my only point was, you're asking for more cash. This is a significant project, but you need cash. You're paying cash. Mm-hmm. It's a consequence of your need for cash is because you're not going to bond this. It's part of that equation. If you had that cash, then you could leverage this. And if it's going to last for 100 years, it makes sense over the long term for the taxpayers over the 100 years to pay for this, mm-hmm. or 20 years versus the taxpayers today paying for it all.
Yeah.
That's all.